Nice of you to join us, Sunshine.
Sit down, Red. Beckett, I need to check your visor calibration. Good, you're set.
What do they want this Aristide chick for anyway?
Don't know, don't care. We don't question orders, Red, we execute them. Stokes, give us what you got.
Our target is Genevieve Aristide, president of Armacam Technology Corporation. Intel indicates she's holed up at her penthouse. Our job is to secure the site and take her into custody.
Protective custody. I don't want any breakage, even if she resists.
And there's every reason to believe she might. We believe she's directly linked to the bloodbath at Armacam headquarters.
Like I said, don't know, don't care. She's a high-value target, and we've been tasked to bring her in, so that's what we're gonna do. I want this by the book and fuck up free.
Lighten up, Top. She's a suit. What's she gonna do, send a nasty text message?
She's not the problem. CENTCOM thinks Armacam's board of directors may be trying to cover their tracks, which could include making sure RSD keeps her mouth shut.
Fox, you're with Stokes. Keegan, you're with me. Beckett, Red, Manny will drop you off in front of the building. We'll link up in the lobby.
Shit. Why do I gotta get stuck with Bucket?
Because I don't like crybabies. Now, let's move.
Remember, people, trigger discipline. Our mission is to find Aristide, not cap her ass.
This op is bullshit, man. What's so important about this chick that the cops can't pick her up?
They'd just be glad they didn't divert us to Armacam HQ. The recon team they sent in got ripped to shreds. That situation is getting out of control. This is your stop, guys.
Quiet, Top.
All right, we're heading inside.
Hey, Top. Somebody wasted a janitor in the men's room, point blank in the back of the head. Something went down in the lobby, too. One confirmed, another probable. Check about the blood. Hustle it up, people.
Man, that's a lot of stairs. I think that gate's locked, dude. You don't really want to climb all the stairs, do you?
Got trouble. Let's go. Under the gate, Beckett. Back room clear.
Our intel shows this is a private elevator to Aristide's penthouse, but it's been locked down. I'll need a minute to override the system, unless you'd rather take the stairs.
Fuck that.
Somebody sure bled out fast.
Probably took one to the aorta.
The aorta? You think it was the carotid of the subclavian artery?
Dude, making fun of a man for his knowledge is a sign of insecurity.
We need to find Aristide now.
Agreed. Fox, secure the lobby. Red, take the stairwell. Rest of you, you're with me.
The stairs? What the fuck, Top? It's like 1,000 fucking stories.
Like I give a shit.
Come on, Beckett, move your ass.
What is it? Take it!
Fuck! Ah, son of a bitch!
He's bleeding.
Damn it!
I'll stabilize it. Stokes, Beckett, get moving.
Body armor stopped most of the rounds, Top, but one got through.
How bad?
Not good, but he'll live.
You all right, Keen? I think they hit my aorta. Man, give it a rest.
Hell of a view, huh? All right, Beckett, it's just the two of us. Stay sharp. I'm counting on you.
Remember to check your targets, people. Nobody shoot Aristide.
You head through here, I'll find another way in.
Red, where are you?
Still climbing stairs.
That's just sad, man. No other way to put it.
Follow me.
I think it's Colonel Vanek's men. He's a bloodthirsty bastard that cleans up messes for the board of directors. I'm dead if they find me.
I made it up the stairs. All clear.
About damn time. Try to catch up to Stokes and Beckett.
Will do.
I'm on my way up.
Thank you.
not running into much resistance.
Me neither. Guess they're all going after Bucket.
I got this sector covered. All quiet.
This can't go on. She's too dangerous.
You're telling me to seal my daughter away.
You knew it would come to this. We both knew.
Sergeant Beckett, where's the rest of the team? We don't have much time. You and your squad are the only hope of stopping Alma. My God. It's her. That stubborn son of a bitch probably just killed us all. Sergeant Beckett, what's wrong?
What is it?
Thank you.
Get them aboard. We don't have much time.